Night of the Demons. Yes. How was that?
Amazing.
What of it?
It's a remake, but I love the original, but this one's much better.
Okay, what makes it better?
Well, I'm in it.
Okay. That, of course, makes it better right there, yeah.
No, it's definitely a new take on it. It's a lot more modern, it's a lot more realistic, it's a lot funnier. Special effects are much, much more amazing. Yeah. Well, I mean, they can't be any worse.
Exactly.
Is that horrible that we say that?
But I mean, you know, it's still still a lot of craziness happens in one house that we can't get out of on one Halloween night. So it's a pretty fun movie.
Okay, do you get to like run around and be crazy and scream and go bonkers?
That's what I do best. That's what I always do best.
Good.
Yes, and always in like a white little shirt and cut off, you know, jeans. And I'm always wet most of the time.
Oh, Freddy versus
Jason, this one. It's like, it's the same, it's the same wardrobe most of the time.
Are you feeling typecast?
Am I feeling typecast or am I typecast? I don't know. Let's skip that one. Let's come back to that in a minute.
Okay, now this is a zombie movie. Do zombies freak you out? Are you okay with zombies?
You know, I don't encounter many a lot of the time, so I feel like if I would, they'd probably freak me out.
Okay.
But my friend Ruben Fleischer I've known him since I was about 15.
Oh, geez.
So, yeah, he used to be my friend Mike White's assistant when I was doing a show called Dawson's Creek. So we've all been family since I was a little kid. Yeah.
So you're here
to support. I feel like he'd protect me from the zombies.
He would.
And he's at the helm of this one, so I think I'll be okay.
Maybe the next one he'll write you in as a zombie.
Maybe. Or a zombie killer.
Yes.
And I'll wear the same outfit.
Again, you'll be wet.
Again.